At Soika Pavilion, where the Bucknell Bison getting ready to take on the Lafayette Leopards. There was O'Brien to pick up the loose ball. Here's Taylor O'Brien for the Bison. Kick it out. Julia Kuleja for three. Banks it in off the window. Julie Kuleja, but controlled by Bucknell. Taylor O'Brien looks to drive up the middle. Goes up in the lefty runner, and it's good off the window. Long pass up ahead for Kerschel in transition. Gets fouled, and the bucket is good. Carly Kerschel to the free throw line. Trying to complete a three-point play for the Bison. And Bucknell grabs it off the miss. Up ahead, Brugler fast breaking up the middle. Good righty layup for Tessa Brugler. Six on the shot clock. Johnson, a high arcing three from the left wing, goes down. 5 points for Allie Johnson. Shot clock. Allie Johnson step back for a long two, and she arcs it in. 7 points for Allie Johnson, tying her season high. Kowski and Jess Booth on the floor for Lafayette is off a backdoor cut. Taylor O'Brien lays it in off the window for Hurler through a pass that tipped, and now O'Brien picks it up and sends it in. A short jump shot for Taylor Oaks. Tessa Brugler with a dribble to the right elbow. Back outside for O'Brien. Strokes the three and can three for a moment. And instead, a reversal back to the right corner. Here's O'Brien driving the baseline off the window and good. Lead for Bucknell. O'Brien to the corner. Johnson for three. Got it from the left side. Allie Johnson has 10 points in the game. And Bucknell's lead is now 20. Patriot League preseason poll. Now in danger of falling to 0-4 is wide open through the press. Abby Kapp finishes the layup on the backside. Reckoned with in the Patriot League. And now a couple against Bucknell as Kapp in transition for three is feeling it. Taylor O'Brien on the drive. Take bucket good and a foul on the play. Over dribble dumps off to Nicole Davis. Up with a shot and knocks it down. First career points for Nicole Davis for the Bucknell Bison. Score a 79-45 victory.